revealed at last. The 2025 Subaru Baja is a rugged and powerful pickup truck. The Halotocar channel is pleased to have you here today. The new 2025 Subaru Baja is going to be released in the US, and we'll go over all the details in this video. The second generation 2025 Subaru Baja is a tiny pickup truck manufactured by Subaru. Production of the first generation Subaru Baja spanned the years 1985 to 1994. First, Halotocar will give a quick rundown of the Subaru Baja's background. In 1985, Subaru debuted the first generation Baja, which would be on sale in 1986. Subaru and Isuzu worked together to create this vehicle. Isuzu also made the Rodeo pickup truck. A charming little pickup vehicle with several benefits is the 2025 Subaru Baja. The TNGA-F platform is the foundation for this little pickup vehicle. The car's LED headlights, hexagonal grille, and robust yet aesthetically pleasing bumper give it a contemporary and athletic look. The cabin of the 2025 Subaru Baja is roomy and well-appointed. This vehicle has a number of contemporary conveniences. The 2025 Subaru Baja also features a 2.5-liter turbocharged boxer engine, which is good for 258 lb-ft of torque and 228 horsepower. This powertrain has Subaru's signature all-wheel drive, AWD, technology, and is paired with a continuously variable gearbox, CVT. For all its flaws, the 2025 Subaru Baja manages to be a charming little pickup truck. Anyone in the market for a strong, contemporary pickup truck will find this vehicle to be an excellent choice. My, this is really incredible. Is the 2025 Subaru Baja anything that piques your interest? In that case, if you want to stay up to date on all the news regarding this automobile, subscribe to the Halotocar channel. Well, there concludes our video. I appreciate you tuning in. Looking forward to seeing you in our upcoming video.